kay Chilby. Then, first naton is use the our mixing glass. Put ice, at least 3/4 of the mixing glass. So, first thing is the base. Base is whiskey. So, how many whiskey do you need?
Check.
2 jigger. Since 2 jigger, ang may natin gagamitin is 1 cup at isa. Okay? 2 jigger. Then, twist a bit to avoid mga spillage, okay, droppings. Then, after the whiskey, how many? Half jigger, okay? Half jigger, sweet vermouth, or we call that rosso, okay? Half jigger, and of course, a dash of Angostura bitters. It could be 1 to 2 drops. Okay, then, put now the stir now, okay, at least 15. Close, okay, outside. You can start now with your, use the Houghton strainer, okay. Remove the pre-chilled ice from the martini glass. Then, pour. Then put our varnish, which is orange peel and the cherry, maraschino cherry. Okay? So you can have it drop right that pwede na may papalina. Okay? Kung halang pa, hindi much better kasi ma-twist siya. No? Okay, then you are going to present. Ma'am, I present to you. So ganito. Bye. Manhattan. Okay? Thank you.